Welcome back to this wire cage of emotions. We're trapped here forever now because there's no way to go back out under that fence.
What is happening?
You are first person punching.
I'm not making any of this happen.
That should be a genre, right? Because, like, why do we only do first person shooters? I mean, I was having fun in Skyrim punching stuff, but they didn't want you to do that. There's no skill for it.
Mm.
You don't get rewarded for punching things, which is a sign of bad game design, in my opinion.
Yeah, isn't there, there's a perk for punching?
I don't believe that, it's not, a skill the way, one-handed or, archery are.
I think it's, part of another thing. There's, a single, upgrade for it.
Well, yeah, but that's bullshit. I want it to, upgrade, other stuff. I would be, a brawler or something.
What if I didn't want to go over there, game, huh?
I literally just want to punch a mammoth to death. Is that so much to ask?
That's a lot to ask, actually.
Is it?
It's many.
Is it really?
It's a pretty big ask.
Colonel, I've located the node.
I'm sorry, did you say nerd?
Heavy surveillance. I can't get in any closer.
Distract them.
Can't get any closer!
That's what she said.
Yeah, what?
Flatten yourself against a wall and hit the punch button.
All right.
Got it.
I'm sure this is how they actually train spies. Just putting that out there.
Hmm?
You didn't even, knock. You sort of, tapped.
Yeah,
sort of, click.
Hmm?
Yeah, he made more noise being confused about your noise.
HA! I activated the nerd.
So, every time you find a nerd, you can, reset your settings?
Yep.
So we're just gonna alternate between, radar type 1 and 2?
Look at how he holds the gun. Can you see?
I can't quite see it.
It's terrible, I promise.
I believe you.
I gotta get a SOCOM.
What, the game for the PS2?
Yep. Oh, apparently I'm doing this now.
Oh, we're playing Outlast again. Great.
Ugh.
Which did you like better, Outlast or PT?
Actually, or which one was, more painful?
Both. I want both answers.
I think Outlast was more painful at first, but then it got less painful.
Well, hey, you found another one of those Japanese girls.
I did. Do you want one? Don't answer that question.
Yeah, okay.
I fell.
I feel like it's a requirement. Anytime Raiden falls, if you're playing, another character's fine, but anytime Raiden falls, you have to kind of sit there for a second and be like, I fucked up.
The door's open now.
Well, the other door, was that door not open? Oh, all the doors are open.
Yeah. Oh, there's a man.
The birds just opened all the doors. I like to imagine that the birds are in on it, because you said everyone's in on it, and, the birds are part of it.
Who is that? No, it's nobody.
It's awkward. He's, almost holding the gun right, but he's kind of just, jamming it directly in his crotch.
Yep. Run away.
Hey, what happens if you jump down that pit?
You die.
Really?
Yep, forever.
Even though it's a really long drop?
Yep, die forever.
Wow. Wow, forever?
All the evers.
It just, deletes all your save files. You die forever.
Nobody here but us chickens. Where am I supposed to go now?
You're asking me? You're the one who activated the nerd!
What's that noise?
Is that what the kids are calling it these days?
Nerd.
Oh, I'll activate the nerd.
Nerds are popular now, so yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Hey, it's the thing from before!
Yep, do you want to pet it?
That 80s hovercraft robot.
Do you want to pet it?
Yeah! It looks fluffy.
It does look fluffy.
It looks so fluffy I could die.
Raiden, watch
I enjoyed that movie.
That's a good cipher. Movie. A type of UAV. I think we talked about this. Have you been on the ride?
I have been on the ride. It's fun.
Let's get right. Enemy personnel.
I love how his body is
but you can use jello
thing.
He's literally wearing a green screen onesie.
Right, but also hair.
Yeah, but also hair.
Try to locate some chaff.
You can also I don't want a chaff.
If you find chaff, treat it with ointment. What?
Be careful.
Be careful.
Wait a second. I just
I'd love it if the interference was just a pop radio station.
And now the countdown for the top 40.
One maka, two maka, three. God damn it.
So we just listen in.
I'm patching it through.
Oh.
Hey, Macarena!
Is he safe? He is safe.
What He's about dead.
The package?
Raiden has it with his gun.
Money. Good work. Your retrieval is on the way. Come on.
Good work. I'm a corrupt American.
Alpha Zero, report.
Damn it, cover the president! Come in.
No, the president.
Cover him with a tarp.
We're under attack. This is crazy. Is that
Metal Gear?
It's definitely Metal Gear.
All Alpha respond.
Nope. The president's life is in danger. Head to strut B now.
No, I'm going to the wrong strut then.
What strut are you at?
But seriously, check out how he holds his gun.
Yeah, I mean, normally, you know, like, cops sort of hold it, like, straight down.
Yeah.
So, like, he's got the right idea.
Yeah.
But it's kind of like he, like, heard of a cop movie once, and he's sort of like, I got it!
Yep.
Just, like, pointing it around, flopping around.
Pretty much exactly what happened. Nobody there.
Like, I totally saw you. I just didn't care. They don't pay me enough to confront, like, intruders.
Nope. That's true. They actually don't. What's
over
here?
It's an intern program. If you were, like, a henchman intern, would you do anything ever?
No, fuck that.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're gonna call
Okay,
again.
Wait.
Ugh. There's just dudes. Let's just go.
Colonel, there's dudes on the thing! God, Ryden! Christ!
There are sentries posted on the connecting bridge.
I like the idea that he would call you about this. He's like, hey, there's guys out there!
Hanging?
Oh, we're gonna use the hanging mode.
Face any waist-high railing. Uh-huh. And push the action button to clear the railing and hang over the side.
So we get to enter the hanging mode?
How excited are you for this?
I'm pretty stoked.
You should be.
All right.
But giving it a try. I post you a challenge that you need to get to, like, buff level 1 by the end of this game. All
right, maneuver. I'll try.
And once it runs out, you will fall. All
right, here we go. Time to enter the hanging mode.
I feel like you would die from just trying that.
Yeah.
Like, that is just, like, way too ambitious.
Creeping along, nothing to see here.
Do these guys turn around?
He will eventually.
Yeah. What the die?
Wait for it. You do one more.
Yeah, I think you can do one more. Then you gotta go. Oh wait, Raiden's hanging mode is already at 1. I guess you have to get to 2.
Yeah.
I think Snake started at 0, though.
Did it really?
I think it did. I'm pretty sure I remember that.
Snake forgot to focus on arm day. Just didn't.
He just skipped that day of class?
Yep.
Hey everyone, it's National Arm Day. This won't come around again for another 4 decades.
Oh no, my vision! Gotta see that doctor.
Colonel, I had an issue, man. I may have taken some Vicodin.
No, wait. I took everything but Vicodin.
Yeah, that was it. That's what I was supposed to do, right?
My outsides hurt.
Okay.
Look at his butt suit.
What a butt suit.
Which butt look do you prefer?
Definitely. Oh, it's really hard to say, actually.
I think Snake, because there's something concerning about Raiden's ass. Like, his ass cheeks are like two separate hemispheres. They're like other worlds
completely
from each
unrelated.
Other. Whereas, like, Snake's are like separated in an uncomfortable way, but still kind of human.
Vasco, you never make them touch.
I'm always trying to make them touch. Haven't you figured that out by now?
No, Jimmy!
Still not sure who's drunk. Maybe the camera's just drunk.
Oh.
This whole game is a metaphor against looking at the world through curved glass.
Yep. Biden's just like, I'm gonna stay out of there.
I'm sure that's fine.
Oh no, it's a guy. Who's shirtless?
How many bullets does his magazine hold, do you think?
Like a million.
Like, that's like a Starship Troopers gun, right?
So now you should shoot at him.
Oh, right. I forgot there's, like, an actual vampire in this game.
Yeah, there is. There's a legit vampire. There he is.
And he's also kind of gay,
He actually is gay.
Yeah.
In the story. Like, legit.
Oh, he's yeah?
Like, if you press select during, like, random points in the game after you've introduced the characters, they will tell you about them. And one of the things you learn is that Vamp is gay. His name is Vamp. Spoiler alert.
Vampus Maximus.
Pretty sexy. With his knife.
So if you have blood turned off, like, nothing happens for like a minute there?
I think the sound effects still happen though.
It just sounds like he's wetting himself out of excitement.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing to see here.
Pretty sure I heard a vampire, like, fuck a dude up in here.
Everybody all right?
I'm sure everybody's all right. Just dives into the ocean.
Mission complete. I did it, Colonel. Do I get one of their guns now? Ew, what's that noise?
Double exclamation point!
Oh, yeah, he's legit sucking his blood. Look at him twitching. That's gross.
Are you sure it's his blood? Gay vampire? Penis joke? Dick joke?
Skull joke!
Skull joke! Ooh-hoo! Now I believe that's a bone joke!
Oh no, he's vampiring at you. His breath is always cold.
What Shoot. Are you?
Vampire.
Knife man.
Is there, like, one character in Metal Gear lore who, like, doesn't speak like a Metal Gear character?
Nope.
Fine. I would love it if there was just one who was like, it's like, what are you, vampire?
Phil Lamar.
Oh, it's Phil Lamar.
Who's Phil Lamar?
We're talking about Phil Lamar. He does a lot of voices on Futurama and stuff.
All right. Oh, shit.
I think he may do Hermes. I know he does a lot of, like, additional voices, you know? Like, minor characters and stuff.
Uh-huh. All right.
Pretty sure he's Hermes.
I'd believe that.
That person has sock face.
Yep. You love it?
That's just actually their face. That's not a mask.
Don't make fun of him.
I'm pointing out...
He's very sensitive about his condition, Vasco.
Like, ones of Americans deal with this very serious condition that does not get enough attention.
Literally ones! It's very dark.
We should start the hanging mode challenge to bring attention to it.
Oh, shit! Guns! He shoot guns.
Well, he's got a clear line of sight to the head of that guy he doesn't need to kill.
He's very strong.
Strange smell.
All right.
Did you seriously pee?
You smell like.
Did you not wash your hands? It's so gross. Are you?
It has to be.
Shoot him! What are you waiting for?
I love how, like, doing ballet equals dodging bullets.
Clearly you've never seen a vampire or been to Singapore.
Are you all done cleaning
up? Yes, but wait till I tell you what I found.
Yeah, it's definitely Hermes. Something interesting.
I'll tell you in person. Where are you?
In the central unit with the president.
No, the president.
Be right there.
Do I get that gun now?
You should. I don't understand why it is he didn't do anything. He made a significant revelation about that person who just came in there.
Yeah, and then he was like,
He's like, yeah, whatevs. He's like, I'm gonna tell a lady about that.
Hold on. I'm not an enemy. Calm down.
That sounds like someone we know.
But it's not Ben 10's granddad.
No, I'm pretty sure it's David Hayter. Plissken.
Iroquois Plissken. Lieutenant. I love how he's like, oh, I need to think of an alias. First thing that comes to mind. Iroquois Plissken.
So have you seen...
Say something. Say anything. Iroquois Plissken. Damn it!
Have you seen Escape from LA or Escape from New York?
No, but I know that that is a reference to that.
Yes.
I don't know why that's so significant, but people act like it is.
Because he's called Snake. And he's got an eye patch.
Oh.
And a headband. And that.
I forgot that, but I'm sure I heard that before. What the fuck are you wearing?
That's right. Foxhound was disbanded.
Yeah, there it is. Huh? I can do this.
Why can you do
that? Before Foxhound? Delta Force?
Where has Foxhound been all your life?
Just nothing but eyes.
I was part of the... What are you, a night gallery cameraman? Trials.
Force 21. That's about tactical IT deployment, right?
Yes, and then some acronym.
Experience? Look at that ridiculous thing on that guy's gun. Really?
So this is your first.
They're advanced warfare.
What's that thing you were talking about before? From the real thing.
Like what?
Sneaking missions. I totally kissed a girl once. I didn't ask about that. Also gross.
This was that game.
Yeah. Get realistic in every way. It says showing like weird like diamonds floating around. I was able to defeat the entire fighting polygon team.
Every year, a few soldiers die in field exercises.
There's pain sensation in VR and even a sense of reality and urgency. The only difference is it isn't actually happening.
That's the way they want you to think, to remove you from the fear that goes with battle situations.
War oh no, he died.
Game. What better way to raise the ultimate soldier?
I really want them to cut directly back to him, like, with, like, the camera zoomed directly on his eyes. What better way to train a soldier?
So you're saying that VR training is some kind of mind control?
Eh?
No, but yes, it is.
Right. What's going on?
The cutscenes will be like this now. I hope you enjoy it.
A single survivor.
Oh. The kid's wired with nanomachines.
Oh.
I can tell because I saw him touch a computer that time. Hey, wait, when you activated the second nerd, you didn't get electrocuted.
I think it was only the first time.
Why?
Or maybe they just, like, cut it out for
Looks
ease.
Looks like they took him somewhere else.
I see. You said there was a survivor from SEAL Team 10.
Yeah.
And I talked to him, even though you pretty much said that shouldn't happen.
Has he seen
Lieutenant J.G. Pliskin?
This is a
That's not the name he gave.
Mission.
It was Iroquois. Can know that we're Neither J nor G stands for Iroquois.
I think it's junior grade. Lieutenant junior grade. Yeah, it's a thing. I don't know. Somebody in the comments explain it. I don't understand.
Do you think anyone who watches our channel has military experience?
You
I feel like they wouldn't have time for our
you
shit.
You never know. Leave a comment.
What the hell?
And thank you for your service.
Thank you for your service.
Hopefully you didn't have to carry any briefcases and get your hand cut off. And if you did, that's very awkward, and I'm so sorry.
I need you to activate a nerd.
Give me a few minutes.
My nerd's acting up.
I also ate too many burritos.
What was that man just now?
A man.
Vampire.
Sucking freak. That was Vamp.
Very, very thoughtful name. They put a lot of effort into that.
He's pretty much just like another generic villain. They're all weird like that.
Didn't seem human.
Didn't seem human.
Guarantee.
What is he?
Oh my god. I forgot how many freaking cutscenes started this game.
How could you possibly forget that?
I don't know, because I'm a monster, clearly. Sears.
The name was originally intended. I don't know why President Sears is so funny to me. The unit
would launch unannounced. Why, what's funny? What?
President Sears?
Oh. Ultimate terrorism simulation.
They were needed to show VR troopers like you how to deal with the real thing. But around the time their original leader died in prison, the unit began to unravel.
Oh no.
They were always
Fat Man,
edge,
Fortune, Vamp, and George Sears.
Began to allies, even civilians. We estimate that no fewer than 100
Do you think he picked the name Fat Man? How do you think that went down?
That must have been really awkward. Control,
and it all came They're like, we're going to call you Unstoppable. No. Fat Man. What?
Oh, I like the first one. No. They drew out of a hat. He just happened to draw that one.
Yeah. It's like, all right, we put four nicknames in here. How did the vampire get vampire? I think this is a fix.
The incident that made this big shell necessary in the first place?
Big shell!
And he was the one that sank that tanker.
But he's a legend.
Who's a legend?
Legends are usually bad.
Solid Snake.
There's
not a lot of difference between heroes and madmen.
You're saying Snake is
Except
still alive
some of them drink all day, and some of them drink only after they're done murdering all the guards.
None of this happened.
No, this totally
Snake
happened.
Is dead.
And buried.
Underwater. Which isn't really what that means.
What about soldiers? I saw Russian equipment, too.
Former Soviet military.
Exposition!
I'm sorry, have you not played this game?
Mm-hmm.
The big shell is too much ground for just dead cell members to hold down.
I mean, I assumed that this decision to play this game was just our excuse to, like, Mystery Science Theater, because we wouldn't actually be playing this game.
Nope.
Just be making fun of the cutscenes and their readings of interrobangs and ellipses.
Have you ever watched Rift Tracks?
No, I actually haven't watched Rift Tracks at all.
I've been meaning to. Do that sometime.
I don't smoke.
And actually be friends.
Keep it anyway.
Ooh, that sounds...
Yep. This is,
did he just give us cigarettes?
Yep.
I believe he did.
Take this, too.
How's this?
You should stop doing
this. Is this
that.
How you
want to
watch
People
the
People actually will want to watch this, maybe. You're not helping.
Come in, help us here. Oh, no, earthquake! Ah! Alright, I'll stop, sorry. Dead! Oh, well.
You know I'm all for trolling, but I think people will actually get annoyed by that. That's kind of annoying. Come in, all Alpha. This is
Bravo Zero. Aren't you going to answer him?
kid. You're an idiot.
No, he died anyway. No point in calling him now.
Oh, well. Connecting bridge. We got to go.
We need to get there. Can you handle it?
I need a few I don't minutes. Think you can handle it.
Remember gonna my work focus. It. Let me search it.
141. I don't think you're ready for this, Joey.
Nope.
141.80. Got it.
I'd love it if you just, like, read it back completely wrong. 8675309. Done. Wait, what? You're using nano
communication, right? Yeah, see you soon, Jenny.
He just keeps calling him Jenny for the rest of the game.
Raiden, you are an insufferable shit. What's your name?
Jenny. I mean,
Jack. I mean, Snake. I mean, shit. If only they had trained me, like, at all.
Raiden. Strange code name.
Makes I prefer Snake. One my parents
gave me. Can't get it? Because names are code someday. Names.
By definition, they're not.
No, but they are.
Not technically.
Yep. Oh no.
Is he gonna, like, shoot up some heroin now? Just, like, grabbed his arm, like, finally.
Time for my fix.
Oh yeah, look at that. I found a thing. Hi, Snake. Let's touch this node.
What do you mean, Snake? That's totally Iroquois Plissken.
Womp.
J.G. Wentworth Iroquois Plissken. Comma Jenny.
The third.
Esquire.
Beep beep!
Oh my god.
Look at all these dudes, they're all dead.
Yeah, they all got vamped. And next time we're gonna check out the BC Connecting Bridge, is that right?
That's right, see you there! Look who it is!
Freeze! Is it actual Philomar?
Don't shoot. Don't shoot him.
I would love it if Philomar was just literally a character in this game.
I'll
hit Hi,
you.
I'm Philomar!
I'm not NYPD. I came in with the Bravo team.
Is that?
Who are you with? And what happened to SEAL Team 10?
Someone famous?
They're not famous. I think that might be a voice actor from Sam Max.
It's Black Wilford Brimley.